shows what a crazy man he truly is.
I just, so as a writer, I have to tell you, my dream one day is to write a movie just for you. That's like my dream. I live with my eyes on that.
People at the time, and we lived through those bits of food that he gave us. So that's how you had to live through things. You couldn't have to be there or a photo as we held on to. It wasn't the internet. It's really always going to show you the type of personality it takes.
I'm still going away really quickly for a photo. I apologize.
The type of personality.
I'm so sorry about this, but I do have to take it.